everybody. Welcome back to another weekly Wreckfest, and I left it on everything. You know, that's fine. World of Outlaws figure eight style. Bloomfield Speedway stock car. I feel like I have done this one already. Oh well, go on with it. Oops, didn't want to actually go in reverse. Alright, here we go. Last first challenge, okay. 5 laps. Oh! Yeah, I know I did this one. Oh well. Just showing off some different cars. Truly a wonderful game it is. Oh wow, I'm up to 10. Oh, come on, come on. Spinning, spinning, spinning. Wow. That's just be the type of day it is. That looks really good. Oh. Nice cut through. 6th place, alright. Man, look at those wheels. This thing just handles it. Great. Except. Oh. Yeah. 2nd place, dead Fred in front of me. Braid. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get through. There we go. Pretty wide. Take the lead. Alright, I'm happy with that. Man, that's my right front tire. Looks like it wants to fall off. Come on, stick me through. There we go. So 1st place, not too bad, not too bad. Come upon the back of the... Oh, I don't know what the pack it is. Oh, that's some nasty damage right there. Oh! Oh! Talk about the carnage. Yep, look at it. Man, this car is fun to drive on this track. It really is. Almost like it was made for dirt. Wow. Oh, some nice collisions there. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay. And 3 seconds on 2nd place and 7 seconds on last. Okay. First race, first win. I'm fine with that. I like that. Like I said, I think I've driven this car before, so we're gonna oh yeah, no, I had a way better car. Okay. Gonna try something else. Alrighty, welcome back. This is Big Valley. Bringing in what they call a Raven. Basically, Olds Cutlass or Buick Riviera. I don't know, stock car. Going the outer loop, which kind of looks like somebody doing like some sort of, I don't want to call it a yoga pose, but yeah. You know, taking their arms and pointing them right at each other and cupping their hands. Yeah, you'll know what it is. In any case, last of first. This is the JR Phantom. I forgot to say that off the bat, but... Wreckfest? Really? Okay, come on. My last. There we go. Man, this car looks nice. Come on, Dale. We got this. Whoa! Watch them all just go flying through the turn. Oh, sure. I guess it wasn't too bad. I can find that today. I must have an obviously overpowered version. If I can just go up and pass them all on the top line. Oh, man, that was a good slide. Oh, that's not a good slide. Oh, you jerk. Oh, pinned against the wall. Took my nose off. Oh well, still only 3 seconds up the leader. And if I got a better car, that won't be much. Must be about even. Yeah, I want to say it's the car, but I do like to say it, think it's my driving a little bit. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, I don't think I will be up this far. Whoa! Oh, he's out. Oh, that was close to me. Alright, not doing too bad. There's that slide. Oh my! Think we found out what happened to everybody. There's one down on the outside right here. Kind of feel a little bit of drift to get around that turn. Jiminy Crickets. Whoa! Okay. That was 3rd place. Well, no, no, no! Aww. Well, I got the wreck out. place is right on my tail. How did somebody end up all the way out there? Seriously. Oh, that's another one. Hello. Goodbye. And he hit a wall with nobody else around him. Okay. Well, stay the inside. And I think... No, second place is still driving. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Oh, dominating the race. Well, I guess that, yeah, I've got a way better engine than most of them. Okay. Try it again. Can't go 100%. That would just not be fun. Alright, let's roll. Get to the inside. Everybody else go around. Come on, race, go. There, thank you. Hard to do, you know what? Screw it. You're doing awesome first person. Awesome red white. Who's up in front? Oh, one person sideways. They all. Oh, nope, that's not good. Oh, well, thank you for the bump draft. Wasn't really needed right away. I kinda wish there was a free look in this vehicle. Although there's not much to look at if you're driving a demolition car. Goodbye, you. Oh, that felt so good just to put the car down there. Third place? Yep, third place. I think I was only 6 seconds back earlier. Oops, take turns, that's real nice. That felt nice. Sorry, I can't really see where my tail was. I felt like, oh, mounty. I felt like my tail was right up against the wall, so. Oh, no! Oh, I did not need that damage. All right, gotta go out and see what I got. Could be worse. Like that. Whoa! Right through the nose. Split them right here. Okay. I'm almost 10 seconds up on the second place. I'm happy with that. Will be as soon as he hits this pile. He got through it. Okay. Really figured he'd be taken out by it. Okay. I'm fine with that. Wow! That looked painful. Don't you even think about it. Whoa! Look at all the carnage. Yeah, we're going to get out there. The guys are left running right now. Whee! Down there. That was fourth place. Oh, he's out. The Witch Doctor and Wraith. The Witch Doctor. Okay, so hello, Ray. Goodbye, Ray. I'm catching up to Witch Doctor. And he survived. That's basically what it is right now. I mean, I've got the win almost in the bag, but as you saw the last race, that doesn't guarantee anything. You can go that far out in front if you win. Don't you even think about it. Yeesh. That was a close one. Drift and it just did not work. How did he get through that? I don't think he did. He stopped again. Oh, there's the rain. Okay. Yep, The structure is stuck there on the wall. Final lap. Which means that even the Wraith's going to get around the Witch Doctor if they don't crash out. Might have been anyway. They're both still in it. That's a Wraith right there, yep. Oh, I way overdid that turn. Okay, well. Dang. All it takes is one good wreck and everybody's out. Well, that was a nice trial of this car. I kind of like it. It's definitely belongs on pavement. Yeah, I'd say my car was... could have been better. Could have been worse. All right, time to try something else. Be right back. Huh. Alrighty, here we are. The Mini Cooper. The Speedy, as they call it. Mean machine. Works great for me because I also consider myself a war machine. All because in the name. Any case. Deathloop. With Mini Coopers. Alright, I gotta get this thing out of the way, though. I won't go last first. Like I do. Because, you know, what's the point of doing it? You can't, you know, give yourself some challenge. Although the first lap I make up 16 spots. Or first turn. Whee! Look at that height! Whoa! That's really lucky I kinda slowed down for that turn. Hello, Witch Doctor. Goodbye. Whoa, that was a close one. Oh, somebody spun me out. Oh, that was just mean. This thing, well, yeah, small robots. Through, there we go. Okay, don't know where you're going there. Well, I still got at least one position above where I was the first time I did this thing. Well, I also did three laps. I wasn't sure if this car's gonna last a full five, and I didn't want to make it just me trying to make a two-lap race out of nothing. Oh, that's some pretty bad damage. Oh, that's ugly. Come on, Doc. Oh, goodbye, Doc. Boing. Still second down. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. That's not good. Okay. Oh. Okay, I know I've been saying that's not good. Dang, that's not good. Oh, thank you. Okay, well, I'm now 12, 13 seconds down later, and my car is completely shifted. Oh, come on, buddy. Get me around that turn. There we go. Whoa, look out, vicious. Oh, crap, this is the last lap. I'm out. Okay. So they got 271s. Only 245. Okay, that's reasonable. Going for it again. I think I just saw the game have to reset my tires. Awesome. Alright, here we go. I guess it's because I have to drive a four-wheel drive. I'm a real-wheel drive, four-wheel drive person. I don't. Come on, get away, get away, get away. No, no, no. Go away. Hi, Witch Doctor. Hi, Witch Doctor. Witch Doctor, Witch Doctor. I don't know, you tell me. Oh, that was ugly. But I'm away from it. I'm happy about that. So we got some damage at the bottom. Oh, what the heck happened? Oh. I'm going to have to start taking a joker with this thing. Oh, that hurts. It just broke to the side. Bandit, leave me alone, Bandit. You're in deep trouble. No, I can't remember if that was from the first one. Or... favorite movie series. I can't remember which one's from. Oh, get me through, get me through. Oh, that's right, so I was going to take you over. Oh, well. Somebody must have hit me. Oh, a little bit of a bump. Got through it. Blue girl's still out in front for 10 seconds. That's not good. Oh, yeah. Put up on two wheels. I like that. 38 seconds. Not bad. Zero hero. 9 seconds out in front. Blue girl's fighting. These dogs up there. Whoa, right underneath me. Come on, come on, come on. I don't know. Oh! Oh, that's not good. I killed off all my speed going over that. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, one more try. That was a slow fall to my death. That was a slow, slow fall. Alright, well, I think I did alright if I didn't have that big wreck. So. I just always love taking loot. Taking the jump? No. Okay. Whoa, come on, dude. Whoa, boy. Thank you. Thank you, Rubber Duck. Oh. Okay, got through it, got through it. No! Come on, Uncle. Come on, Big Bob. King Bob! That flaps up. Oh, don't you dare roll it! Oh. Okay. Keep going. Oh, bumper, go. Oh. 16 seconds behind the rear, that's not good. Grand hole. Grand distance. Maybe hang a little bit back. Not saying much. Bob. Oh! Slam on the brakes. There we go. Come on. Yes, I'm cheesing it. I don't care. Oh, somebody got a good take down there. Oh, and another one. The van is still 20 seconds out. That's and my front wheels are again off center. Okay, I think the next race I'm just going to go for it. I hope I don't get stuck with another pack. Oh my. That was not ready down there. I think the thumbnail is going to be me landing dead center of the jump. Whoa! I'm not first, you're last. My flap's open. This thing handles nice, it's just... Oh, that was awesome. Oh, sixth place, okay. Could have been better. How did it... No, oh, baloney. Dude, looked like he only had one wheel, or three wheels. Alright, well, since I'm going to go for it, well, yep, first buff. I can try. What is it? Oh! Slamming! Yeah, I opened up some misses. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Come on, let me straighten out, there we go. Oh, copperhead! Oh, ow. Oh, well, I guess I'm going this way. No, oh, I overshot the turn. That's why I hate to go over the walls. Yeah. She has an emergency. I'm supposed to. Oh, there we go. That was nice. Alright, 5 seconds back from Diablo. Oh, I think somebody spun me out. missing. Yep, I'm missing a wheel. Well, that's going to take forever to crash out. I'm doing it again. Hopefully this isn't making anybody too sick watching the first person do this. Oh, guys, I've never seen one to apex the turn, but we don't all have to just go to the outside lane. Ooh, look, dimension layers. Whee! That was kind of neat, honestly. It's an awesome thing, program. Man, into it, oh my, that was some damage. Touch me. Oh! Okay, well, I came off the lead, but dang, that hurt. Get me through. Okay, got through the first time. Diablo's around my tail, followed by a mega kid. Now, I'm not trying to insult your kid, that's just... Take a look at it. It says ugly kid. If the Juggler Jedi ever used this thing, he'd pile off his head off. Thinks all babies are ugly. I'm fine with him saying that, it's just funny. Whoa, that definitely felt like I was getting kicked sideways because there's nobody else around me. Must just be the small car. Get me through! Oh! Oh, I got destroyed! Come on. Aw. I'm missing it. No, I'm not missing it. Yep, just need to cover. Okay. Oh, a wrecking assist. All that damage. Alright, 2 seconds out in front of me. Or out in front of a second. Closer. That's fine. Here we go, going around. Oh, that beautiful. Whoa, vicious! Oh, come on, go away. Hit the devil! Right behind me. Everything's the devil. Whee! Alright, I got the win finally. I had to go straight for it, but 3 wins out of it, that's not bad. Well, everybody, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Just a little bit of a taste of this game. Hope you enjoy it. It's a great game. It really is. Till next time. Have fun.